Hello everyone. Welcome to KM Technology CMSWS Player Series tutorial video. In this section, we will walk you through the steps to install CMSWS Player on Philips Smart TV. First, please go to KM's official website. Click Products. Flexi Solution. CMSWS Player. Click Downloads on top right corner. And click Download for Android Mobile. And additionally download a specific version of Google Chrome APK, which can be installed from the download link provided in the video description box. After the download is complete, please save the file to the USB drive. Then turn on the TV. After the screen displays the home screen, press Home 1888 on the remote control to enter the custom screen. After you confirm that the flash drive is inserted, click Storage. Find your flash drive and read the files in the flash drive. Find the file of CMSWS Player and press Open. When installing the file, you need to turn on the permission. Please follow the steps to enter settings to turn on the permission. Click Allow from this source to turn on the settings. After turning on, you can continue to complete the installation of CMSWS Player. Find the Chrome file and press Open. Continue to install Chrome. After the installation is complete, please go back to the previous page and enter the settings page. Enter the setting page and enter system. Then find developer options and access the developer options. Then find the option of stay awake and turn it on. After finding WebView implementation, enter WebView implementation. Change the option to Chrome. Go back to the previous page. And enter apps. After finding CMSWS Player, execute CMSWS Player. Enter settings and enter the PIN code. Fill in your player data completely. Then scroll up, find Advanced, and enter Advanced. Click Auto Launch to turn on the function. You will be prompted to turn on permission. Please enter settings and find CMSWS Player. After entering CMSWS Player, please turn on the option of Allow Display over other apps. Then press back to go back to CMSWS Player and turn on Auto Launch again. After returning to the previous layer, press the Home button. Then find Configuration 1 and find Boot on Source. Click Boot on Source and uncheck the last input option. Then input, please select Media Player and press Save. Congratulations, you have successfully installed CMSWS Player on your Philips Smart TV. As long as you turn the TV back on, the Philips TV will automatically play the content you set in the CMSWS Player. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow our product news and details. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing KM Technology.